Hello and welcome to a film produced by Team Conjet. Our intention with this film is to show you how you replace the oscillation bearing. Now these are the tools and the parts that you will need to complete this task. So let's get started. Position the cradle so you have access to the oscillating bearing and the power drive. Turn off the machine and push emergency stop. Remove the protection over the power drive. Remove the four screws that holds the lid over the lock nut and pry off the lid. Lock the oscillating movement using a large spanner while removing the lock nut. Use the socket that you find in the wooden box. Remove the two bolts holding the rubber element. Pry off the bearing from the exempter shaft. When you mount the seal, make sure that it faces outwards like this. The lid over the bearing pushes the outer rays into position. Tighten the screws evenly. Refit the protection. Fill the bearing with grease.